Marcus is the hero Gotham deserves, but not the one it needs right now.